All right, welcome back. Well, today we're going to do a float test on the Argo Frontier 600 6x6. You can see by some of the field is still saturated. 2 days ago, this whole part of the field was underwater. So it's a little bit like quicksand and a little bit like ice. We're gonna roll the machine down to the river, see if she floats. So hang on to your hat. We're going to go into the river a little bit on down, and then we're going to see if it'll climb that muddy bank and get back up here on land. I doubt it'll do it. If it does, it'll be an amazing machine. Sure what the current speed is today. Hopefully it'll go up river. If not, I guess we'll just have to catch it somewhere down the river. You know, the thing only do 3 mph up river. So if you got a 4 mph current, you're not gonna go up the river. Definitely off the bank. The little machine is floating. can see one side is against the bank. And we are pretty much stuck. But it didn't make it up it to this point in the game. So there you are. It climbed up it better than I thought it would. Pretty an amazing little machine. Thanks for watching. And I guess I'll end this and have to call AAA or somehow get that back in the water. Maybe I'll just put it in reverse, see if it'll back itself back off. It just back off like it wasn't nothing. But that hill right there wasn't so steep. Maybe I hit it at a different angle. These are amazing machines. Maybe in the next video I'll just hit it right there. But the machine does float. So if you live on any kind of waterways, these Argos are the way to go. Go that fast backwards in the water, but maybe where was the paddle tire, so it's designed to go forward. All in all, be sure y'all subscribe for Super Slick Trick Adventures. Give away cash and all kinds of prizes every month. Y'all have a great day. Stay safe.